Mađarske. Next skate representing Hungary, Tamas, Szoboszlai.
Tamas, 18 years old. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season.
Jingles in your dance for you. No worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, baggy pants. He would do the old South shoe. He would jump so high, jump so high. Then he'd lightly touchdown. Told me of a time he worked with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears for 15 years. How is dog and he? They would travel about, but his dog. See sunlight and drink some beer. Then he shook his head.
Well, Tamas had some problems with the spins today. Really didn't get them going with any amount of speed and had to hold on for dear life just to get around some of those revolutions required. Just off balance, you can see his coach with a bit of a smile and say, well, it was a challenge on the spins today, and Triple Lutz had a hard fall as well. We're going to take a look at some aspects. Here's the Triple Lutz, goes up, but just doesn't get all the way around and slips off the back of the blade. Those are such difficult falls. Here's the double flip, touches down on that as well. Just didn't have this timing together. Here's the double axel, watch the arms. Let's take a look at where they are. The elbows out away from the body, or are they in tight? You want them in tight. Watch the arms and the elbows. Let's see where they are. Kind of out there a little bit, his left one. Might want to tighten it up just a little bit, help you rotate a bit faster. Here's the change sit spin at the end of the program.
Thank you.
another young man with lots of strength. It's a matter of just coordinating that strength to work with the momentum that you have across the ice, not trying to fight it too much. Just good technique and timing. So much physically easier. Let's take a look at the short program scores for Tamas, 27.55.